Two people are behind bars after reports of a man with a gun in the community of Medford. Taylor County Sheriff's officials say a call came in about a man armed with a gun pounding on an apartment door on Broadway Avenue. That happened just before 3 o'clock. Right now, though, the investigation is still active. Very few details are being released.